Get ready for another exhilarating race through the snow-covered forest at the 2024 FISO World University Championship Ski Orienteering. The must-start middle distance allows all athletes to compete head-to-head, giving us a race at a relentless speed where every hesitation is punished. In the women's race, we saw Aileen Sjöström pacing out in front of a large group, passing the first forking control with a 15-second lead. While the different loops meant many position changes, Sjöström continued to impress with her speed and took a clear win. Behind her, Elian Deininger and Finland's Maria Hoskari battled for silver. With her superior downhill skills, Deininger was able to lose Hoskari and celebrated her third medal. The Finn kept the hungry pack in check and took bronze. The men's field started furiously, but many top contenders were seen with mistakes and equipment issues in the middle of the course. Keeping their cool, Jonathan Stahl and Nikola Müller the first to emerge from the forest, but to the last control, Stahl took a slower route choice, giving Müller the chance to pull away and take gold. Behind them, the fight for bronze was intense, with three Swiss and one Norwegian in contention. Severin Müller consistently outskied the others and celebrated his first individual medal ever. Join us tomorrow for a final recap video as the teams compete fiercely for a title in the action-packed sprint relay.